This rightly guided Caliph is the one about whom 1050 narrations have come, of which four are sahih. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, and with regards to him, he is famous amidst us as the Mahdi. And this is part of the beliefs of the Ahlul Sunnah, that a person will come who will be from the lineage of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Rasul says, Al-Mahdi min itrati min waladi Fatima. The Mahdi is from my lineage, as in from my progeny, from the children of Fatima. And then he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, his name will be my name. So his name will be Muhammad. And his father's name will be my father's name. So he will be Muhammad ibn Abdullah. And as the earth was filled with wrong and oppression, he will fill it with justice and peace. And this righteous ruler, Ali radiallahu anhu, says, and radiallahu an Ali radiallahu anhu says, Al-Mahdi minna ahl al-bayt. The Mahdi is from us, from the family of the Prophet. Yuslihuhu Allahu fi layla. Allah Rabbul Izzah will prepare him for the office of leadership in one night. So the Mahdi doesn't know he is the Mahdi. And the Mahdi doesn't have the competencies of the Mahdi. Until one night, in one night Allah will transform him.